Hello, everybody. This is Gear Anxiety, and I'm bringing you guys another Age of, or not Age of Empires, another Empires Apart video. This is actually my second video on of this game. So I gave the introduction in the last one. So alright, so this is a new RTS game. The game is currently in the beta, and they just gave the okay a few days ago to stream this game, so that's what I'm doing. Alright, so I'm playing as a French civilization, rematching this guy I just played versus last game. This is like my third or fourth game ever in this game, so I'm still very new to Empires Apart. So I'm learning everything and all that good stuff. It's really annoying, like, go on the sheep. Like, I can't even click. There we go. Clicking in this game is a little weird. Alright, let's see if there's a second boar. I think I heard somebody before say that there's usually two boars. Oh yeah, nice. Cool. You don't know. Oh wow, okay. I thought he was stuck on the edge of the map there, but he was able to find his way. Alright, so I'm playing as French. I have no idea what. I feel like I need to. There should be some way to put score up. Not sure what civ this guy. I don't think I have score up at all. Not sure what civ this guy's playing as, or what his score is. I have to figure that out. Try to get this sheep back. Oh, AoE 3 style right there, killing your herdables. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Alright, so I'm gonna age up pretty soon here. Go with the military age up, whatever you wanna call it. Yeah, the clicking, the icon, the mouse icon, I really don't like in this game at all. It's like really hard to click on things at some points. But they also listen to the players a lot, and they take a lot of suggestions from players. So, oh, was I not training villagers? Oops, I don't know. So yeah, they're always improving things, it seems. All right, let's go ahead and throw a stable up. I think the cavalry might cost gold in H2, I'm not too sure. I need a little bit more wood for a storehouse. I think it cost 80. Jeez, drop that wood off. Seriously? Trying to herd these deer. What do calves cost? Oh, they cost 70 food only? Okay. Oh, wait, I don't know what. Okay, I guess that was a cab being trained. Oh, that guy built a house? What the heck? Oh my gosh, so hard to move things. Oh my god, like, why can I not click on a villager? Jesus. It's insane how difficult it is to click. Oh my god, this mouse cursor is already making me rage. Oh god. What the heck? How is a crossbowser killing my cat? What in the world? My scout died. There's like a market building or something. Oh boy. Oh, he's coming with a lot of crossbows. Shouldn't Kev kill crossbows? Okay, let's see how I do in this fight. It seems like these crossbows are really strong. I don't know if he has upgrades for them or something. But I think I'm getting kind of wrecked here. Well, I might hold this. I'm losing quite a few villagers, though. Can't even tell if a unit's being trained. Alright, so I'm going to hold this. I think it might have been a good engagement. I wish I could see the score. I'm sure you could probably have it up some way. I think I just don't know the controls yet, so. Alright, let's actually push on this guy. We have quite a large army now. Might be able to actually push him. Oh, I can build archer ranch too, that's what I should be doing. Got a lot of walls, looks like. Oh god. So weird, hotkeys. Oh, I have no. Wait, do I have an idle village? Oh my god. Where is the idle villager icon? Yeah, it definitely just takes a little bit of adjusting, you know, to get used to any new game. So I'm currently in that phase. Oh, yeah, he's got a lot of crossbows. Alright, crossbow, they cost gold. Okay. Ooh, that's loud. Oh, I killed somebody. Cool. Alright, so now I got some of my archers of my own out. Oh boy, he's attacking. Big engagement. Oh, I gotta get my crossbows in, my archers in here. I think he's gotta get priests or something here. Try to target him down. Just probably get him targeted down. Alright. I don't know. Oh man, how are his cavs so good versus. How are his archers so good versus my cav? He might have some military upgrades because look at my army got beasted there in that engagement. My last one was a bit closer, so I played better here. That's doing an age up where you can only make a spearman. Alright, well, that's it for this game. Gonna tap out. Let's see if I can get this. Oh, I should try to. I forgot to put you like right out of the game. That's weird. You can't look at the map. That's actually really annoying. Or maybe. Okay, here we go. Return the map. But then you can't move the screen. That's like insane. Why? Alright, let me. Oh, try some of these F keys. Maybe I might not have had score up or something. Screenshot. Okay, I have no idea. Alright, and then I think you can't look at post-game stats, so if you go to the map, which is really weird. Ah, here's a tech tree. Oh, he's Chinese, okay. Alright, so Chinese probably got the Chokonim or something, right? That's famous Chinese, like, archer unit in all the other games. Okay. Okay, how do I get out of here? There we go. Alright, well, that's going to be it for this video. So this is my second game exploring Empires Apart, trying to figure out how this game works. It's a pretty fun game. This is, you know, obviously still getting things down. But yeah, if you guys want to play the game, just give it a try. And I'll see you guys in the next video.